Hi friends, I got vaccinated today and this is a quick video for how one can register for COVID vaccine using the COVID website. First you have to go to this site covin.gov.in. You can do this step using Aarogya Setu app as well, but this is just an example of using COVID website. You can search available slots without logging in as well. There are two ways to search the available slots. You can either search by using your area pin code or by selecting district from the district dialog box and then selecting the state as well. So this will show all the hospitals which are nearby to that pin or that district and the slots available in a particular vaccination center. For example, for Guwahati, you have to select state as Assam and district as Kamrup Metropolitan. Once selected, you can see the hospital list listed down showing all the slots availability. If the color is green or orange, it means you can just go ahead and book the slot, but now it's showing fully booked, so that's the reason it is showing red. To be very precise, you can just select the age group as 18, age 18 plus, to just filter down all the vaccination centers which are dedicated for 18 plus age group, 18 to 44 group. So next step is to register yourself by clicking on the register or sign in yourself dialog box on the top of the website. Now the website will ask for your mobile number to get the OTP. Just write down your mobile number and click on get OTP. A PIN will be sent to your number, a OTP, which we have to enter here to sign in to the page. Once registered, you would have to add members whom you want to get vaccinated. Remember, you can just add only 4 members into the list, not more than that. To add member, just click on add member, which is shown below the website. It will ask for photo ID proof, name, gender and date of birth. Just put the details and just click on add. To schedule, just click on the schedule now button. It will just put a checkbox next to the members whom you want to be vaccinated. Select the members for whom you are scheduling vaccination and click on schedule now. It will next show you the search option which we earlier discussed. You can either search by pin or by district. So it is better to search by district because it will list down all the hospitals in your district and you will have an overview of where the slots are empty and where are not. You can see for the age group of 18 plus, all the slots are in red color because the demand is very huge and all the slots gets booked in few seconds. So it is like fastest finger first. So if you want to increase your chances of registering and getting the appointment, there are some Telegram groups and Twitter bots wherein you get continuous real-time alerts whenever there is a vacant slot in any of the vaccination center in your district or in your area. Details for some of the Twitter accounts and the Telegram groups have been listed in the description box below for some of the cities. If anyone wants to know the link of his or her Telegram group for his or her city, one can just comment down below and I will revert to it. You don't have to keep checking whole day. You can just keep the notification of these Telegram groups on, or you can just go through the Telegram groups and know the trend when exactly in your area the slots are being published. From my experience in last 1 week, the best time is to search at afternoon from 1 to 3 p.m. and maybe in the evening after 6 p.m. Whenever you get a notification, just go to the COVID website, enter your mobile and sign into your page, and whichever slot you see in green color, just click on it. In the next page, it will ask you to select a time slot and we have to enter a security code. Make sure you do it very fast because the time for which the slot remains open is basically some seconds. Once you get the appointment, just download the appointment form, take a photo ID proof with you, and you can go to the vaccination center at the time you have selected and get vaccinated. Also importantly, while going for vaccination, don't forget to wear your face shield and mask and also gloves. because it is better to be safe. Hope everyone gets vaccinated soon. Thank you so much.